Amamente.
É o Wiggly Blue.
How best to get inside? I'll scale the wall and... Oh, that's not good. I'll never make that jump. I need to find another way. Remember you.
We need to go.
You never did apologize for knocking me over.
Now!
Va bene, where to?
The water.
That doesn't exactly narrow it down.
I'd be better off on my own.
The price of perfection.
Goddamn archers.
All right, you bastard. Who wants to fight first?
Get him.
Archer Flay,
off on my own.
Assassino! Assassino!
What are you doing? Hurry up!
Come any closer and I'll cut you to pieces.
Better off on my own.
Can you walk?
What do you think?
I never did catch your name.
Rosa.
Onorato, Rosa. I'm Ezio.
No.
What do you mean, I know?
Non ora. Now is not the time for small talk. Are you blind?
Has been wounded.
Pass on here. We'll go the rest of the way in the boat.
Careful. Go! I'll deal with the guards.
Shooting at us!
someone pulling stunts like that.
Idiota! Say a prayer later!
Porco demonio!
I need to see Antonio!
Be careful! Let me do it! Go and find Antonio!
Ugo, do what he says!
Quell'ultimo arrivato dagli ordini!
Hey! Hey! Wake up! We need help.
Where's Antonio? Make yourselves useful. Clear a space for her. Put her down there.
Where are we?
Oma. They've sent for help.
Thank you.
Rosa, what's happened?
Just get this out of me.
Soon. Let's have a look first. Clean entry and exit through the thigh. That's good.
Get it out!
Rosa, we must take care not...
Now!
Come voi. Tenetela. I'm sorry, Piccola.
Sorry! Ficcatelo nel culo, you're sorry!
Go fetch Bianca and be quick. Help me with this.
How?
Take a clean piece of linen. When I remove my hand, press the cloth into her wound. Are you ready? Now! Benfato, you work well under pressure. She's spirited, this one.
Porca puttana!
Avanti! Get Rosa inside so that Bianca can close the wound. You'll be all right. The worst is past.
Ti venisti il cancero, brutto bastardo! A te che la grandissima troia di tua madre!
Thank you. Rosa is most dear to me. If I had lost her...
I've always had a soft spot for women in distress.
So I've heard. Don't look so surprised. We know all about you, Ser Ezio. Your work in Florence and the rest of Tuscany. Good work, too. If a little... unrefined.
Then you know why I'm in Venezia.
I can guess. When you have a minute, come see me in my office. There's something we should discuss.